Okay, bad news. Your friend can't have the locker, Jamie.
What?
Because somebody offered me $5,000 for it. I don't want to do it. This school wants me to do it.
Hey, I understand. They're businessmen.
But they said if your friend has $5,000, they'll give it to her.
Well, that's a lot of money, but if that's the way it's gotta be, that's the way it's gotta be.
Wait, what's this all about?
Remember I was talking to you about Elaine getting the locker next to mine?
I remember. You said it was gonna be a bad idea because you guys always fight.
Yeah.
And you were having second thoughts, but it was too late.
Exactly.
I know. I was just messing with you.
Anyways, that's what she's been talking about.
$5,000? She doesn't have $5,000?
Of course she doesn't have $5,000.
So she can't get the locker?
Can't get it.
But she doesn't move in?
No moving in, so you see. It's all part of a divine plan. Now I just have to tell her.